I'm going to tell George the Ghost Story. This George the Ghost Story actually involves Mr. Green and myself. Last summer, we were in here getting ready for court horse, and we turned on the house lights, which the lights we just shot off, and someone started screaming when we did that, but those are the lights that keep you guys lit. And as we shut them off, they all went out, and then one by one, starting in the balcony, came on, and then off, and then came on, and then came on, and then came on, and came on, one by one, row by row, until they all had come back up and out, and me and Mr. Creed ran out of the auditorium, screaming like Girl Scouts on fire.